I'm David Shaw, and this is AI News. Getting started in AI can be difficult. There are so many things to understand, and it can get complicated really fast. Did you know Intel has an entire platform dedicated to helping you learn the basics? The Intel AI Academy is open for both beginners and advanced developers. Learn how to make deep learning faster on Intel hardware and how to advance your own research. Today, we'll focus on what's offered through our university resources. If you're a student or professor, the Intel AI Academy has ready-to-use courses, hands-on exercises, cloud compute, and even faculty support for creating curriculum or teaching AI in the classroom. If you're an Intel Student Ambassador, you can get free software and tools to enhance your research. You'll get extended access to the Intel AI Dev Cloud, as well as early news on new Intel hardware. On the Intel AI Academy for Students page, you'll find self-paced, hands-on learning courses to understand the technical foundations of machine learning and deep learning. For teachers and professors, you can request access to free slides, hands-on activities, and answer keys to concepts on machine learning and deep learning. Use them in your classroom as labs, assignments, or extra credit. Also, apply to the Intel AI Dev Cloud program to get free cloud compute for your machine learning, deep learning training, and inference needs. Extended access is also offered for your students to access libraries and frameworks optimized by Intel. See the links to get access to all of these great university resources, and I'll see you next week.
Hey, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe, and don't forget to leave us a comment and tell us what other material you might like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows.